Okay, there will be additional police presence at RHAM Middle School in Hebron today following a school threat. State police told News 8 that a message was found written on a bathroom wall there threatening the school. And due to the nature of that threat, more police will be on hand during the school day today. The investigation there is ongoing.